Representative Kevin Parker lives with being a survivor of Columbine every day, and school shootings like today only bring back those painful memories. 13 years ago, Parker was a student mentor at Columbine. He was in the cafeteria when two students stormed the school and killed 12 students and one teacher. Parker remembers thinking he was going to die as he huddled on the cafeteria floor with the rest of those Columbine students. He's been able to heal in the years that followed, but today, hearing about this tragedy in Newtown, Connecticut, the news has hit him especially hard now that he's a father.
I think it does in some ways become a little more emotional the older they get, because now it moves from when I was just a 25-year-old to now I've got kids, and in this case, kids the same age, and so this was particularly emotional.
Parker has already reached out to the governor of Connecticut and mayors of surrounding towns to let them know that he is available for them. As a lawmaker, Parker says awareness and education, particularly about mental illness, can help prevent these shootings, and perhaps more state help for parents who suspect their child needs help. Through this, Parker says we also need to think about the teachers involved in this shooting and in our community, and remember to thank them for all they do. Reporting live from the studio, Colleen O'Brien, KXOY 4 HD News.